Overlooking the Ohio River, the charming town of Augusta, Kentucky has been nationally recognized as one of the best river towns in the United States. It is here that, each year on the first Saturday in June, the Augusta Art Guild hosts Art in the Garden, an exciting outdoor event that features over 60 local and regional artists. Celebrating its 14th anniversary, this year's Art in the Garden will take place on June 7th and also include live music, children's activities, and a performance of Twain's Twisted Tales by the Madcap Puppet Theater. Along with a wonderful array of original art and music during this all-day free event, Augusta offers visitors several great restaurants, B&Bs, antique and folk art shops, a historic winery, and the Rosemary Clooney Museum. Accessible by car, boat, or ferry, Augusta is only 42 miles east of Cincinnati and 90 miles northeast of Lexington. Our small river town is pedestrian and pet-friendly, and parking's a breeze. So come step back in time to discover the delights of this small river town and to enjoy all the beauty and wonder of this unique venue. Art will truly be in the garden from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. on June 7th. For more details, visit us at www.augustaartguild.com.